Hi guys, welcome to Godis Vegan Garden, and today I will be showing you guys how to make vegan Philly cheesesteak. Yes.
So let your onions, bell pepper, sweet pepper, I put a little bit of garlic, minced garlic in there, and also a little bit of jalapenos, because like I said, I like a kick to my anything, my sandwiches, but anything, I put jalapenos in pretty much a lot. But have that simmer for about like close to 10 minutes into your cast iron skillet or whatever pan that you like. You know, so y'all see that the mushrooms, the vegetables, all the veggies have literally cooked down. So alright, make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe.